something like this.
It's a 53 Chevy Bel Air. Actually, it's a 210, two-door. All the resto, all new chrome, has been painted about 15 years ago. Cleans up very well. Original drivetrain, runs and drives real good. Very presentable interior. It's all pretty much stock except for seat covers. Car's got dual exhaust, sounds real nice. You can get in, drive it any way you want. Turnkey, ready to go.